ជម្រាបសួរ
បងប្អូនជនរួមជាជាទីគោរពថ្ងៃនេះគឺជាថ្ងៃច័ន្ទ8កាថ្ងៃសិលខែភទ្របទឆ្នាំមូមីឆោស័កពុទ្ធសករាជ2558ត្រូវនៅថ្ងៃទី1ខែកញ្ញាឆ្នាំ2014នៅពេលនេះសូមអញ្ជើញបងប្អូនជនរួមជាតិតាមដានទស្សនាព័ត៌មានសង្ខេបនៅថ្ងៃនេះដូចតទៅជនរងគ្រោះដីធ្លីដែលកំពុងស្នាក់នៅវត្តចាស់ប្រមូលគ្នាដាក់ញត្តិនៅផ្ទះលោកនាយរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែននៅវិមានរដ្ឋសភាកាលពីព្រឹកមិញនេះប្រជាពលរដ្ឋរងគ្រោះដោយសារចំនួនដីធ្លីខេត្តបន្ទាយមានជ័យប៉ៃលិនបាត់ដំបងដែលកំពុងស្នាក់នៅវត្តពោធិរាមហើយវត្តចាស់ស្ថិតក្នុងសង្កាត់ជ្រោយចង្វាររាជធានីភ្នំពេញបានប្រមូលគ្នាមកដាក់ញត្តិនៅផ្ទះលោកនាយរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែននិងនៅរដ្ឋសភាក្រមស្ត្រីជនរងគ្រោះបានក្រោកពីដំណេកតាំងពីម៉ោង4កន្លះព្រឹកហើយជិះដំណើរមកកាន់ព្រះអង្គដង្កើមុខព្រះបរមរាជវាំងហើយបន្ទាប់មកក៏បន្តដំណើរទៅកាន់សួនមុខវត្តបន្ទុំបតីជិះសួនវិមានឯករាជ្យការក្រោកពីដំណេកទាំងព្រឹកព្រលឹមហើយជិះដំណើរបែបនេះដោយសារតែពួកគាត់ខ្លាចកងកម្លាំងប្រដាប់អាវុធខណ្ឌជើងចង្វាប្រមូលគ្នាមកបិទទ្វារវត្តមិនឲ្យហែកញាត់ជិះដោយពេលមុនដូច្នេះហើយពេលនេះពួកគាត់បានសម្រេចក្រោកពីដំណេកហើយធ្វើដំណើរជិះមុនពេលកម្លាំងសន្តិសុខនិងកម្លាំងប៉ូលីសបានមកដល់លើដល់ម៉ោង8ព្រឹកក្រុមអ្នកតវ៉ាបានប្រមូលគ្នាឈរតម្រៀបជួរលើសួនមុខវត្តបតុមវតីរួចដើរដង្ហែញាត់ឈ្មោះទៅផ្ទះលោកនាយរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែនប៉ុន្តែនៅពេលក្បួនដង្ហែមកដល់សួនវិមានឯករាជ្យត្រូវបានកម្លាំងសន្តិសុខនិងកម្លាំងប៉ូលីសជាច្រើនអ្នកឈរបិទផ្លូវរារាំង
អាម៉ាក់មកចុះអាម៉ាក់ដៃមកវិញមកអាម៉ាក់ដៃទៅវិញមក
លោកស្រីយើង
លើកលែងការចោទប្រកាន់ពីគាត់ព័ន្ធលួចធ្វើឃាត
ថាធ្វើបាបមានប្រថាភិរិទ្ធលួចតែ
លើកគាត់ព័ន្ធលួចធ្វើឃាតនឹងប៉ុនប៉ោងរស់ឃាត
ពីណាឃាតគ
ឺលោកលំទៀលឯងតែម្ដងអង្គញាលំទៀលឯងតែម្ដងនៃគាត់នៃគាត់ឃើញថាខុសទីតាំងហើយពីអញ្ចឹងពីដល់ទៅផល212គេរកឃើញថាទៅក្រសួងយុតិធននិងក្រសួងការពារជាតិនៅខេត្តបង្ហៃរកឃើញថាតែគាត់ខំណាស់ H207 នៅភូមិតូនបាដល់ចំណុចភូមិតូនបា9គីឡូទៅក្រៅភូមិតូនបាដល់ពេលមកចូលនៃរបស់ខ្ញុំទៅភូមិកុយវិញខំព្រះខុសរបស់លោកខេត្តបាត់ដំបងហើយបានចាប់កាន់ខ្ញុំពីបាត់ខំធ្វើធៀបទៅបាត់ស្រូវនោះគឺជាស្រូវរបស់នាងខ្ញុំកោជនក៏កោជនរបស់នាងខ្ញុំកោជននៅក្នុងផ្ទះគេបានប្រើកម្លាំងសមត្ថកិច្ចមកលើកចូលទៅតែម្ដងនោះ
ក្រមសន្តិសុខនិងប៉ូលីសមិនអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យក្រុមអ្នកតវ៉ាឆោលសុវិមានឯករាជ្យនេះបន្តទៀតឡើយហើយក៏បានបង្ខំឲ្យពួកគាត់ដើរទៅដាក់ញត្តិនៅរដ្ឋសភានៅពេលទៅដល់រដ្ឋសភាគេសង្កេតឃើញលោកអេងឆៃអៀងតំណាងរាជគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិខេត្តកណ្ដាលនិងជាប្រធានគណៈកម្មការទី1ផ្នែកសិទ្ធិមនុស្សទទួលពាក្យបណ្ដឹងអង្គហេតុនិងតំណាងតំណងរដ្ឋសភាប្រសិទ្ធិបានចេញមកទទួលស្វាគមន៍ជនរងគ្រោះដែលមានចំនួនដេតលីទាំងនេះហើយបន្តមកអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យពួកគាត់បានចូលទៅដាក់ញត្តិ
មិញមិញនេះពួកនាងខ្ញុំញាត់ពីរអស់លោកឃើញហើយរដ្ឋសភាមួយខុទ្ទកាឡៃមួយណាបើពួកខ្ញុំអត់ឆ្លើយថាខុទ្ទកាឡៃសម្ដេចនៅចិត្តនេះទេអញ្ចឹងពួកខ្ញុំថាដាក់រដ្ឋសភាឲ្យចាំមកខុទ្ទកាឡៃតែឥឡូវខុទ្ទកាឡៃសម្ដេចនៅចិត្តនេះអញ្ចឹងពួកខ្ញុំសូមដាក់មកខុទ្ទកាឡៃមុនណាព្រោះអីរឿងនេះគឺរឿងវិវាទដី รำไรให้มีการลงติดทวนโพนะพวกย่อมจองเอาสมบัติหรือมวยรถไทยบิบาลนะหรือมวยนักรวมนึงอ่ะดำไปเมียนประเทศนาการเลยอักยานไทยโพนอุ่นตะโต้เนี่ยดำไปรอวิเวียนเอาทำอะไรบ้านกันเสร็จจูนพวกย่อมเนี่ยสมัยมีการลงของเตียนเตียนรู้ไอ้ใครที่เอาตรงนี้ใครที่หรือว่าเสียย่อมตั้งตั้งยืนตั้งตั้ง
นั่งอ่ะแล้วจะไปกำนำกระโจนนะน
ั่
ง
อ่
ะแล้วกำนำกระโจนกำจุดเนี่ยแต่จีนขนมนะไอ้ตาเพียงหนึ่งปีนิดเพียงหนึ่งจุดหนึ่งตำนานตำนานพวกกอดอะไรนี่ขนมติดติดจุดตำนานพวกกอดระเบียบปีนิดดังระบกอดบาทไทยหนึ่งกาสบายอย่างนั้นนู้คือยืมเหมือนเดินสลับทานอย่างเมื่อกี้ยืมตะการปีนิดเส้นปีนิดริ้วไฮบานยืมหนึ่งอาชีพการเกตเทียนเตี้ยไฮเบอร์สันเจียสถานอภิบหนึ่งเดียบีดเพียบในสเปซเปิลยืนหนึ่งเกตบัตรมาลัวมุดหนึ่งยืนบรรจุนแต่เอาอัญญาโทมีสมาร์ทเกตดำใบจุดการรอสายนึกถึงปันเนื้อบาดยังส้มลาย
โปรเจกต์สหกรณ์ในตามเพลย์รถเตะเพลิงขนมดิทนิพนมเป็นต่อว่าในธนีกีเอดีบีล้อในเนียงชิติเมตรีการไปปรากฏในนี้โปรเจกต์โปรดได้กำปองรวนในตามบันไดเพลย์รถเตะเพลิงขนมดิทนิพนมเป็นบ้านโปรโมทเนียมอทนิกีเอดีบีเจ็บเตียนลุนยูโรมันเตรย์ฮอนเซนนำใบสนาส้มออทนิกีนี้บองให้ปีกำรงสร้างซองเพลย์รถเพลิงทำไมนำพอลปาปอได้ให้แท้ในเป็นนี้ปุกกอดได้มีลมเนื้อจ้าตรุตรมมันเห็นสร้างซองทำไมล้อยรู้เหมือนบ้านดังออมปีกำรงสร้างซองเพลย์รถเพลิงทำไมนี้มีและขณะนำพอลปาปอแบบนาเ
ต้มาเอาไว้ได้ขยมบ้านพอเมียนนั่นคือยังเมียนคือปัจจัยประกอบในรถในพาร์ตพอร์ตมาในเยธาแต่งเพลรถเรื่องแต่งมูลแต่งมูลก็คือมาในทางปัจจัยเป็นเจย์ปล่อยแป๊บปัดตำบองแฮปเปอร์เซนต์นุ่นนุ่มเป็นคือปัจจัยประกอบในรถพาร์ตพอร์ตแต่งออกเชียงบุญกวนกุศลมันได้แน่ได้ยังมาแค่นี้คือมาได้สังคมในตำบองนุ่มเป็นคือยังสู้ดาวดารามแต่ในเรื่องตำบองนุ่มเป็นได้ยังมาแค่นี้ได้ยังมาแค่นี้คือยังเมียนต่อไปสังคมแต่ยังเมาบ่าไอ้ตำนางสะกุมบ่าเยอะคือเมาเนี่ยได้รู้ได้ตามไปรับเรื่องลงไปบ่าไอ้ตามเนี่ยเอาไอ้ตำนางเมาไม่ทักยอมโจดน้องนึกเป็นสะกุมเกมวยมาเนี่ยคือพายที่ตบวนสะกุมเนี่ยได้เมาคือตามไปรับเรื่อง
เนี่ยได้รู้ได้ตามมาได้เพลิน
นั่งบ่ามาตามมาได้ไปรับเรื่อง
ประชีพบรอดรองครูได้แซ่จุ่มลวดได้ทีมมอกตอว่านมุสลาดิทนิพนมปิงก้าวไปปรับมินิได้ประชีสหกรมรองครูโดยสารจำนวนได้ทรีนบุรีกีฬาหนังบางกอกบ้านประมุขคณีมกตอว่านมกสลาดิทนิพนมปิ้งดำใบจิมเตียรถดำลองใส่ในเปย์มกดอนมกสลาดิทนิพนมปิ้งดำนางสตรีรองครูบ้านสมได้มาเตะจิมเตียดำลองใส่อย่างโดยชนะแท
¡Gracias!
รอมาลาได้ตรีพร้อมไปแต่ตอนนี้ยากจังแต่ห้องบ้านพระแต่ใต้ตอนนี้ยากนะมันจะกล้าปัดเราการเราไฟจุดพวยยังจะไปจบจุดโล่บ้านชาชันดูได้แต่ในขณะในนี้ยังหนึ่งมาที่นี่มาดองเจ็บเราตั้งใจเอาโลกเหมือนเจนเหมือนจุดเรื่องพวยกับห้าพวยยังจะปั๊บเนี่ยเนี่ยเจ้าซอกขณะการเราไฟบ้านชาชันเต้นหรือพวยยังจะต้องไปดีจ้าไล่มาเลยตีเป็ดสลาเรียนเต้นจังอาลูกไอ้ก็มาเต้าไปเชื่อประชาอาได้ป้าสั่งจ้าน้องมันได้สลาเครื่องคือจีเนียก็เพื่อเนียต้องอาลูกยังได้ไปเชื่อประชายอดตะใจจีเนียไหมนะใช่ป้าสั่งเรียนต้องรบกับอาลูกน้อยป้าตาแสบเชื่อประชาใจป้าสั่งมันแม่มาผมป้าป้าอาลูกอาตะนุเต้ก็รับตามมาหนุกรัดไล่มือไปสบายอะต่อสายจ้าไปไหมนะป้าป้าก
รรมกรรองจะสินฟังต่อว่านมกระทรวงการเงินนั่งมันดอมดาวิชีชีวะបងប្អូនជនរួមជាតិទីមេត្រីបន្តពីធ្វើកតកម្មនៅមុខរោងចក្រអរិយ្យពេល15ថ្ងៃហើយនៅតែគ្មានដំណោះស្រាយនោះកាលពីព្រឹកមិញកម្មកកម្មការនីរោងចក្រស៊ីនហ្វាំងស្ថិតនៅក្នុងសង្កាត់ចោមចាយខណ្ឌពោធិ៍សែនជ័យរាជធានីភ្នំពេញបានសម្រេចដើរដង្ហែក្បួនពីរោងចក្រមកធ្វើបាតកម្មនៅមុខក្រសួងកាងារនិងបណ្ដុំបណ្ដាវិជ្ជាជីវៈដើម្បីទីមទីឲ្យក្រសួងនេះជួយអន្តរាគមដាក់សម្ពាធទៅលើថៅកែរោងចក្រឲ្យគោរពលក្ខខណ្ឌកាងារនិងទទួលយកការស្នើសុំរបស់កម្មកក
តើសូមដល់ពួកយើងអស់គ្នាវិញដែរចា៎ហើយខ្ញុំសំណងពរឲ្យបងប្អូនទាំងអស់គ្នានឹងមានចិត្តតស៊ូនឹងសំណងធ្វើដល់ថ្ងៃទីបញ្ចប់កុំបាក់ទឹកចិត្តណាបងប្អូន
ពេលដើរមកដល់ក្រសួងការងារកម្មករបានថ្លែងពីទុកលំបាករបស់ខ្លួននិងទាមទារឲ្យក្រសួងនេះចេញមុខអន្តរាគមន៍ជាបន្ទាន់ពុំនោះទេពួកគេនឹងប្រមូលផ្ដុំគ្នាធ្វើបាតកម្មជាបន្តទៀត
ខ្ញុំឈឺចាប់ណាស់ខ្ញុំចាអែបចិត្តហើយតែខ្ញុំមកដល់ក្រសួងបានជួយដំណោះស្រាយឲ្យពួកខ្ញុំទេខ្ញុំបានទៅកសកម្មមុខរួមចាក់ពីស្វាងតកែបានមិនមកចូលចាជាមួយពួកខ្ញុំទេយកពេល5ដងថ្ងៃហើយពួកកម្មករនេះនៅរួមចាក់ពីស្វាងកសកម្មតកែមិនចេញមុខដល់ស្រែទេពួកខ្ញុំឈឺចាប់ណាស់គេសង្កត់យ៉ាងខ្លាំងអញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំទៅមកបោះបងបងនៅបងបងខាងក្រសួងបងបងគេមិនជួយដល់ស្រែពួកខ្ញុំជាខ្មែរតែដល់ខ្មែរកើតមកខ្មែរខ្ញុំមិនឲ្យចិនកើតរួមចាក់មកជិះចិនខ្មែរគ្នាឯងទេអញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំសំណងបោះ
ជាពលរដ្ឋនិងយុវជនខ្មែរប្រមូលគ្នាធ្វើបាតកម្មមុខអធិការដ្ឋានកោបាខណ្ឌច្បារអំពៅកាលពីព្រឹកមិញនេះដែរក្រុមប្រជាពលរដ្ឋនិងយុវជនខ្មែរជាច្រើននាក់បានប្រមូលគ្នាធ្វើបាតកម្មនៅមុខអធិការដ្ឋាននគរបាលខណ្ឌច្បារអំពៅរាជធានីភ្នំពេញដើម្បីទាមទារឲ្យនគរបាលដោះលែងយុវជនម្នាក់ដែលក្រុមនគរបាលទាំងនេះបានចាប់ឃុំខ្លួនកាលពីយប់ម្សិលមិញបន្ទាប់ពីក្រុមយុវជនយួនប្រមាណ7នាក់បានកាប់យុវជនខ្មែរម្នាក់ឲ្យមានរបួសខ្នង D37 ធ្នេរនៅម៉ោង9ព្រឹកក្រុមនគរបាលនៅអធិការដ្ឋានខណ្ឌច្បារអំពៅនេះមិនព្រមដោះលែងយុវជនខ្មែររងគ្រោះនេះឡើយព្រោះថាក្រុមអ្នកតវ៉ាមានចំនួនតិចតួចប៉ុន្តែលុះដល់ម៉ោង12ថ្ងៃត្រង់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋនិងយុវជនបានប្រមូលគ្នាកាន់តែច្រើនឡើងហើយសម្ដែងការខំសម្បាទៅក្រុមនគរបាលព្រមដោះលែងយុវជនខ្មែរដែលយូនកាប់ឲ្យមានរបួស37ធ្នេរ
ខាងនគរបាល
សុធារាអាយុ18ឆ្នាំមានទីលំនៅនៅភូមិជ្រោយបាសាក់សង្កាត់ព្រែកប្រាខណ្ឌច្បារអំពៅរាជធានីភ្នំពេញត្រូវបានយុវជន7នាក់ជាជនជាតិយួនកាប់ឲ្យរបួសខ្នងកាលពីថ្ងៃម្សិលមិញហេតុការណ៍នេះក្រុមនគរបាលខណ្ឌច្បារអំពៅបានចុះទៅចាប់យុវជនយួនទាំង7រូបដែលជាជនដៃដល់យកមកឃុំខ្លួននៅអធិការដ្ឋាននគរបាលខណ្ឌច្បារអំពៅក្នុងនោះក្រុមនគរបាលក៏បានចាប់ខ្លួនយុវជនកែវសុធារាដែលជាជនរងគ្រោះយកទៅឃុំខ្លួនផងដែរការឃុំខ្លួនជនរងគ្រោះដែលជាជនជាតិខ្មែរបែបនេះធ្វើឲ្យប្រជាពលរដ្ឋនិងយុវជនខ្មែរមានការខឹងសម្បារយ៉ាងខ្លាំងហើយបន្ទាប់មកការពីព្រឹកមិញនេះពួកគាត់បានប្រមូលគ្នាទៅធ្វើបាតកម្មនៅមុខអធិការដ្ឋាននគរបាលខណ្ឌច្បារអំពៅដើម្បីទាមទារឲ្យដោះលែងជាបន្ទាន់លោកអ្នកនាងជាទីមេត្រីព័ត៌មានសង្ខេបរបស់នាងខ្ញុំនៅពេលនេះបានមកដល់ទីបញ្ចប់ហើយនាងខ្ញុំរ៉ូសម៉ារីយ៉ាសូមថ្លែងអំណរគុណយ៉ាងជ្រាលជ្រៅចំពោះលោកអ្នកនាងដែលបានទស្សនាកម្មវិធីនេះតាំងពីដើមរហូតដល់ទីបញ្ចប់សូមអរគុណសូមគោរពលា